Let's run.
No one walks in Yara. Here you...
Oh, big boy!
Lower that weapon!
El Tigre, I'm at the museum.
So am I. If you want to see... photographs of us when we were young and dumb, put your gun away and walk in like a turista.
Hola, baby Tigre.
El Tigre, what are you doing? Are you not worried about getting recognized?
Don't worry. I brought markers for autographs. One for me, one for you.
That's not what I meant.
This museum used to be dedicated to us legends, but Castillo rewrote history to make us look like villains. He even found a way to paint Carlito in a bad light.
I wonder what history will say about us.
They will say, this was the day when two legends walked into a museum and three walked out.
Hey there, Pop.
Hola, Danny.
Y voilà.
It's early
Is that Diego? Poor kid never had a chance.
Lo siento.
I know the question on your mind.
El Tigre! Is Carlito a fucking tank?
Por supuesto! What were you expecting? He's Carlito!
I can't exactly carry him out of here!
He just needs a little love. You can fix him! Carlito! Baby Tigre, you did it!
You should have said from the beginning Carlito was a tank.
Here I go!
Baby Tigre! I haven't had this much fun since Momo's day! There's something I've been meaning to tell you!
Now's not the time! This is pretty fucking fun!
It's about Momo!
I love another story about you, Lobo, the Legends, todo! But I'm busy right now!
Yeah, you're right! Carlito must have his revenge! Follow us!
Your helmet won't help you against Carlito! With Carlito, nothing can stop us!
Thank you.
Lorenzo, you came!
What the fuck is he doing here?
I wanted him to see Carlito for himself.
Mi compay.
How many years since you've been down the mountain?
Too many. Carlito and I, we have a lot of good memories.
Time to make some new ones.
You should join us, hermano.
War is over when we are all free.
Si!
Hey, come.
Come on, it's gonna be good.
No, I'm good.
Come on! War is over when we are all free. Since when did you start quoting Lord?
When I finally saw past my own bullshit, and all that remained was the truth.
Lobo did have a way of cutting through bullshit.
I wish he would.
Try to keep it in one piece, okay?
Get in, boy.
Appreciate it.
Ay, yo te sigo buscando, y por más que lo intento, no te puedo olvidar, aunque tú no estás. Ay, yo te sigo pensando, ay, yo te sigo buscando. Y por más que lo intento, no te puedo olvidar. Si no vuelves, se me va la vida. Si no vuelves, se me van los días.
Trouble ahead. Maybe I should help.
Si no vuelves, se me va la vida. Si no vuelves, se me van los días. Si no vuelves, se me va la noche. Si no vuelves, si tú no vuelves, olvídate, mami, tienes que matarme.
Those guerrillas could use some backup.
Castillo's thugs have taken it over.
Shit. One of the priests was sheltering some of our guerrillas. Father Diego's going to be a hostage now.
I know what to do.
Go, go, go!
and Carlito did some renovations to the museum.
Over here. I need you to... Benitez can't find out where we are, Danny.
You headed to the Grand Hotel Caballero.
Driving up to the hotel. I can sneak you past the guards. Hop in.
Oh, shit. You're doing this mission?
Hell yeah. I hate dentists.
Me too. They say when you're in her chair, you either give up information or your life. Or both.
And I'm going to have to find Hugo quickly.
Our scouts are already in position and ready to help. Yelena earlier. That was the voice we needed. Sometimes it's hard to tell if we're winning or losing, you know?
We're going to win this thing. I promise you that. I thought dentists were always late.
Not this one.
Something is...
Hey!
Yelena, the dentist is dead. La Moral is safe. For now.
That's really great news, Daddy.
Oh, and I'm working on a gift for you.
Gift?
The hotel. I'm taking it. They tortured their last guerrilla here.
You sure you're not La Moral, Danny? I'm just saying.
Come here.
What do you want the people of Yara to know about the conflict?
Conflict? It's business as usual. Look, in spite of all the rumors going around, there's no war. At least not here in Eastern Yara. Am I right, Admiral?
This is not a war.
There.
The criminals of La Libertad will be stopped.
Yeah.
They're few, we are many.
You hear that? And... Libertards? This mean chica. She means business.
And what about the violent gang known as La Moral?
Anyone who attacks Yara's military or a business interest is not a true Yaran. My strategy...
And I helped her with the strategy. I've got decades of experience. I ran a security firm. The East is safe. Am I right?
Right.
No prea capas, por nada. That's a cut. I gotta go.
Señor Presidente.
Admiral, so lovely to hear your voice. If I could ask, how is it that a group of school children in El Este are inflicting the highest number of active duty casualties of this war? Admiral?
They have support from Libertad and the Legends.
I've always taken a personal interest in your career. Handpicked you out of the academy. But make no mistake, there were more experienced, more qualified, and more intelligent officers in line before you. You stood out for one simple reason.
Sí, señor presidente.
You were a woman in uniform. And now you could be the highest ranking woman ever to have her head on a pike.
Gracias, señor presidente.
Thank you.